Hey guys, it's Vignesh from CodeAndroid. In this video, we'll see about Flutter. Flutter is a cross-platform application development SDK developed by Google, using which we can develop Android, iOS, and web application from single code base. Flutter uses a language called Dart for its development. But why to use a new language called Dart for this? Because Flutter helps to develop apps for multiple platforms, so they need to choose a language which runs effectively on all the platforms. Dart code can be converted to ARM or x64 code for mobile and optimized JS for web. Dart is an easy language to learn if you know any of the languages like Java, Swift, and JavaScript. Now we will get one question. Why to learn Flutter? Having the application on most of the platforms helps business to reach more people. To do that, we need to have multiple teams to manage multiple platform apps. Also, to fix bugs, we need to edit all the platform code again. As we can use Flutter to develop multiple platform applications using single code base, fixing the bug in one place will fix in all the platforms. Also, we need only one team to maintain the code base. Let's see some of the advantages of Flutter. As we know, Flutter uses single code base, so maintenance is easy. Excellent performance. Dart code can be compiled to native code directly, so we can expect excellent performance. Fast development. Flutter supports hot reload, using which we can instantly view the changes to the code on the device without losing its state. Compatibility. Unlike other SDK, Flutter has its own widget that results fewer compatibility issues. Now we'll see some of the drawbacks. Lack of packages and Stack Overflow support. Flutter is new for development, so we have limited number of packages and Stack Overflow answers. No layout editor. Unlike Android or iOS, we don't have drag and drop layout editor. Note that Flutter is growing so fast, in future, packages and Stack Overflow support will become advantages for Flutter. That's all for this video, guys. If you have any doubts, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.